Hello, welcome back to Civ 5. We'll be starting in just a minute. Making sure everything's streaming right. We will be playing for about an hour or so. Okay, continue. I'm gonna zoom out a bit. And there looks good. Next turn. Let's check what we're doing for sciences. Education. Where are you? Let's see. Find on map. They are a mercantile. They do have furs and porcelain. And right now they want more effective, and they want us to grant. They want a national wonder. Let's see, give a gift. We should be giving them 1,000. Let's see. We'll see. One sec, I just need to switch. Oh. Quick save this over that. We'll just save it this way. We're gonna need to exit to main menu quick. I have to fix the resolution. I'm not sure if it's visible on the stream. But to me, everything has become way blown out of proportion, which is never good. I also have to come out of full screen. Yeah, that should be good. Single player, load game. Here we go, load. Here we go. Yeah, that looks fine on stream. Continue. Choose production. Game load for a second. What do St. Pittsburgh need? I think a stoneworks would be very nice because we do have the stone. And silent the game load there. Here we go. I'll have a caravanserai next turn.
Education is the best provision for old age.
Aristotle. Here we go. Choose production. We'll probably be going straight to a university. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, we finished the East India Company. That's good, because that means we're making even more money. Now, where do I need to go? Let's get caravels, so compass and then astronomy. Okay. So, do we have anything extra? Let's check. Diplomatic overview.
Hello again.
Do we have anything to trade? We have some
Go on.
silk. You're losing even more money than us. It'd be useless to talk to you. Let's see. We're back in negative happiness, but that should go up with our stoneworks. The Petra was built. We weren't planning on building that. Let's get a university, just so then we can build, what is it? The Oxford University, which has an incredible science boost, and you get the free tech, which is always extremely helpful. Let's grab a settler so we can move over to here.
I
I
find
think we're going to settle here or here, so that we can try to get. I think we want to settle here so we can eventually get the deer. And then we'll buy out to the wheat just because we're gonna need the wheat. Wants me to settle here. But this won't grow very fast. Or it wants me to start moving down, which is always helpful. Huh. Yeah, I think we're going to move down. No. We're gonna move over here first. And then the next settler that we get will move down. We'll grab a stable. Let's move you to St. Pittsburgh the next turn. And I'll have you build a road out to here. Ah, we can make it to London now. So let's go there. And hope we don't get plundered. You build a road to here. Next turn. Let's attempt to grab the pyramids, and we'll see if we can get it. Shall found our city, Novigrad. And we're going to buy that, and I'm going to buy this tile. Now we have enough, so we're going to give a gift here, seeing as we're getting the boost. We're their ally for way longer than really needed. Grab a monument. We got, I think that was 10 happiness from all of their resources. And as I thought, the trade route would be plundered by probably barbarians. I mean, it was by barbarians, but it was probably barbarians from that camp. Bombard again, and then back to alert on this next turn. Alert mode, we now have Oxford. Let's grab a shrine, and then we're gonna pump out some military units to clean up any barbarian camps around here. Just pulled out a pyramid from behind. We're just gonna automate these two. Choose production. Let's grab a harbor. No. We can build Oxford. We'd rather do that, right? No, Novigrad doesn't have one. Okay. So harbor it is. We have 3 unemployed citizens. That's not good.
Joy. Whoever designed.
If you do default focus, wait. Oh, it's still someone else's turn. If you go to default, we lose those unemployed citizens. I think I was having a major problem there because I was just leaving it on default. Let's get a temple, start raising the faith. And I think we're going to grab metal casting. And now we have a spy. We're going to move you to Moscow and be counterintelligence. Because at this point, I'm pretty sure we're one of the highest people in sciences. Oh, that's diplomatic. We want... Where is it? Demographics. Literacy, yeah, we're number one. So we definitely want to be the... Be up there. And since we're up there, we'd rather have a better, better protection from enemy spies, because they'll be getting them soon. Choose research. Okay, let's check this out. Seaport's helpful. Missions Guild. Let's get up to banking so we can grab, banks. And constabularies, because those are helpful. And then we're gonna go to Notre Dame. Okay. Some grab the Borobudur. Let's jump a shrine, better late than never, I guess. Okay, so we lost some whales to England. And they're probably not going to be too happy to give us back whales. Give us back our gold per turn. You can be automated and they'll probably finish the road.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Ah. Let's see, you can up it with silk and sugar. Okay. And that'll get us out of, like, any happiness problems that we're having. Introduction. We need to make you grow, so let's grab some workboats. Get 2 workboats there. They enhanced Islam. A workshop would be nice. Next turn. I'm still trying to figure out where I want to... Oh, great scientist. Let's move you... over here, I think. And you're going to build your scientific academy. Because we definitely want one of those. Because at this point, you get more science from constructing the academy. And getting the 8 science per turn... than you do by just discovering a technology on its own. So in the long run, having the academy is better than just buying the techs. We are falling on this list, which isn't all that great. And again, other people have probably built more cities. Ah. You can get a policy. We want to keep going commerce, I think. This will effectively cut down our road policy, the road cost in half. So we should be getting 17. We gained a good 5 gold. Okay, let's grab a caravel. We're gonna go search for other civilizations. So that we may. Oh, they stole ironworking. Great. I'm pretty sure I put a spy up just to stop that, but I guess not. Next turn. Banking. Good. Ah, you can be automated to just get there. Oh! We met you. Who else met you? Probably England? It was most likely England. Yeah, you can grab a bank. Choose production. You... grab another work boat. Let's see. Okay, let's see. You want boarding parties. And... you should come over here. Is production... what do you need? You need a constabulary, because we don't want people spying on us. Ah, they're also going under public works. Let's just give them 500. Oh, we're about to become not allies with them, but friendly. Yeah, see, we're no longer allies, now we're friends again. Machu Picchu has been built. That's okay, we weren't really planning on building that anyway. I think we're gonna come down, cut across this way. And it looks like there's... who is this? Mogadishu? They are a what is it? Naval civ? No. Maritime. So they give food. Which is nice. Ah, our person was promoted.
Measure what is measurable, and make measurable.
Hello again.
We'll let the transgressions slide. We do want to be friendly with England, seeing as they are our closest neighbors, and I really don't think we're ready for war just yet. Let's grab machinery.
You have triumphed over us. The day is yours.
We'll forgive them for this time. One second. Sorry, I just had to cough. Ah, there's someone new. Who are you?
مرحباً أيها العجمي. أنا هارون.
Hello, Arabia. Trade. You have gold, I'll give you whales, we'll make this deal work. Good. Come this way, I guess. Notre Dame has been built, which is too bad. Production. We can't build Oxford just yet. Grab another bank. Try to get our gold up higher. Granary. Workboat. Automate. You should go right there. Next turn. Ooh, England has a fourth city. Which is okay. We're just going to try to skirt the coast to try to find another sieve. So, can move you there, and then we'll make another one of these a customs house. Try to get a bit more gold.
The press is the best instrument for enlightening the mind of man and improving him as a rational, moral, and social being.
Okay. Ah, Isabella.
Soy Isabel de España.
You have dyes. I don't think we... What do you want for this? Oh, 5 iron. Okay. We have so much that we can really spare to give some away. Let's get a constabulary and then choose research. Let's get to here, because we do want that porcelain tower. But what is printing press? Actually, let's grab printing press first. And we'll see. Are there an encampment? Okay. You can build that. Next turn. Okay, we're just gonna keep skirting the... Ooh, there's someone else there, and it looks like Isabel is going to war with them. This blue could be France? Ah, no, it's Portugal.
Rainha de Portugal. Já nos conhecemos? Pareceis-me familiar.
You have nothing. We are definitely not going to be friends with you. Okay, is that also England? I don't think that's England. Is that Spain? Was it Spain that took? Spain may have been the one that took Portugal's main... No, it's Attila. Hello, Genghis Khan. You have a lot of stuff. What will you give me for? I think someone... Cotton. Iron and horses, except. Good. I think that might be someone's capital. I'm not sure. Looks at embassies. Because they're not a huge deal. Oh, there we go. St. Petersburg loves the king. Choose production. Let's get another settler. We're gonna... Golden Age, change production. Okay, we want you to quick grab a library. And then, Ormus, okay. Look at Genghis's. Ugh, he's growing big. We want to flip this over to R, to this one. Gonna get rid of that tile and work this tile. One second. Okay. So we're probably at this point gonna switch it back over to no, we have to click on St. Petersburg to switch it. We want this customs house to be worked. Is it being worked by St. Petersburg? There we go. Moscow doesn't need to work it, so... Or, no, wait. Now flip there. Okay, no, we do want Moscow working this one. There we go. Okay. I think we're gonna click this to avoid growth, because at this point we are at 20 people. Oh, we can upgrade you to crossbowman. This guy can probably be upgraded multiple times. Swordsman, and then probably long swordsman is what can also be upgraded too. Crossbowman back onto alert. Novigrad has grown. I think we're gonna come down there. Go into Novigrad and alert. Oh, there it is. Bratislav, I guess. Auction. We have another workshop. You move out to here. I think we're gonna settle here. This nice coverage here. Denouncing Spain.
It is the newspaper's duty to...
Okay. Okay, now we're gonna go towards architecture. Where did I get this worker? We're just gonna let you go. Okay. Next turn. We will accept embassies, because they're always helpful. Okay. We definitely want to be right there. Okay. Let's grab the zoo. And then after that workshop is done in Moscow, we're going to make it do the Leaning Tower of Pisa. How did we degrade so fast? You know, I don't even really care. Leaning Tower, there we go. Disorders, move here, and settle. Rostov has been founded. Sorry. Computer's getting out of whack. We will alert you in here. And then choose production. We definitely want a monument. No. Yeah. We're gonna purchase a workboat. Yeah. Anyway, next turn. I don't know why I went out there. 1 second. My computer seems to be slowing down. I don't know if we can get through here. No. Okay, so you're gonna come... Yeah, I think you're gonna go this way. We'll see. And you can build a fishing boat. Whales, silk, sugar... Okay.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement?
I will do that.
Ilka!
You throw in citrus.
Ilka! Kontanu Michael Schnu, Huchi Semtumala.
Okay. We'll do that. Yes, you can pay us for our silk. That is an acceptable trade. a trade route. I don't know how you expect us to get a route out there, but okay. We'll see. Where are you going? Okay. You're gonna be coming out this way. Ooh, there's something over here. I don't know what it is. Okay. Novigrad. We need you to get a university sooner rather than later. Okay. Let's up our iron resource by another hammer, which is always helpful. Okay. Oh. It's a solitary marble. Oh, but there's something over here, so we'll see. One second. Now, you'll probably be demanding that England gives up their spying ways. Rostov can attack a nearby enemy. I'm just gonna move you over another thing. Bombard you, and what other units are there? England, you asses. You're gonna start coming down this way to check out over here to see if it's viable. I will forgive you for now.
They're rising all at once, was as the sound of thunder.
Acoustics, okay. Who found you? Huh. Let's see. We'll move you out one and then we'll put you on alert next turn. Another place. You're not allies with anyone. Oh, it must be England. Alert. Okay. So run around here, fog bust a bit more. Oops. Let's go over here. So I'm thinking a city right here. And then we'll buy out to other places. Let's just put you on exploring mode. Choose production. Grab an aqueduct, or aqueduct, as some people like to pronounce it. Renaissance, Kuala Lumpur. Now we'll move you to here. Then we'll put you also on alert mode. Ah. Were we the first? I don't think so. Gato is a really good one, but it's, you can't really get, I don't think I've ever been able to get a city near one to take advantage of the high science value that it gives. Demands ivory. We have more than enough. It's 4 turns for that, and 1 turn for the pizza, good. Okay. We get a person, we're gonna grab a scientist. Can we the control click? Huh. I'm not sure how you do it. I know you're able to somehow see what these people did. At least I think you can. But I'm not sure. Lighthouse is going to be really helpful. Grab us some more production there. And let's get a... We have 3 turns. We have more than enough for a settler. Okay. We're also going to be moving this settler down towards England, but not nearly close enough. They might get a little bit angry, but so be it. Let's get a crepost, or however you pronounce them, and move on. Maria and Isabella aren't at war anymore. They want truffles. That's good for them, but they're probably not going to get any. Now they want a city out here. We might indulge them, but I doubt it. We now come down to St. Petersburg. Move over to here, I think, is where you're going to be going. You just have to go for one turn. Just make a cargo ship. Use up 2 turns. That's fine. You. Going here. 2 turns. Next turn. Public declaration. Begins where engineering ends. You're just gonna move up one and wait. You're gonna come up there as well. Choose research. Let's see. We wanna get to scientific theory. And boost our science some more. Spain is now protecting Buenos Aires. I think we're gonna settle right there. Cargo ship, where can you go? Ooh, 25 gold. Yes, do that. Choose production. Can you not? Has the porcelain tower been built? I don't know. Where can I check that? Espionage, economic, diplomatic. Notifications log? Can I search this? Let's just double check. Porcelain Tower. Can I just not build it? What do you need for it? Can't build it here either. Huh. Let's check the diplomatic overview.
A liar, kid scientist.
Can I? Global politics, at war with Portugal and now Spain. Okay. I am not sure where it would be. Okay, we might have missed it, and I might have just missed the message. Which is completely possible. But you're going to build another few cargo ships. Yeah. Another workboat is going to be helpful here. Gold for whales. Okay, that will do. Isabella is now in the Renaissance era. Yeah, you're not going anywhere, Spearman. St. Petersburg. Let's grab a crossbowman. Next turn. The next turn we'll have one more city in a minute. Is... they're almost connected. Okay, that's good. Put you back in alert mode, and you can start pounding out the things, pounding out buildings. Someone is right there, and I did not notice that. Let's build the city. Change production. Ooh, in Moscow. You're gonna keep building cargo ships. Production. You. I think I'm gonna buy the workboats here. What benefits from sheep? We're gonna get monument first. And we're gonna purchase a workboat. Okay. Trade route to... let's go highest gold. 16... 19 London. Katha, no longer the ally. Great engineer. We have a new trade route established. Not trade route, city connection. Okay, you're going there. Okay. And come on, go out into the water. Oh, there we go. Nope, keep exploring. Stole machinery from us, that's not good. Great Barrier Reef, okay. Ah, Siam.
พ่อของรามคำแหง กษัตริย์แห่งสยาม นับเป็นเกียรติอย่างยิ่ง ที่ท่านเดินมาที่ประเทศสยามของเรา
เรากำลังฟังอยู่ But we don't want any copper, we don't really need it. We can get mercenary army. Explore around this person. Ah, no, he is not the first person. provided dies to us. So Great Barrier Reef is up here, isn't it? Oh, but they don't have it. They probably could get it, though. There's the other Great Barrier Reef. I'm pretty sure that always happens in two. You always get two Great Barrier Reefs. Cargo ship. Yeah, so double that. Oh, they can't even work it. That's good. They need to build a third city around here. I will accept embassy with Siam. Who's out here? Yeah. He must be by himself or on the other side of the country with Isabella. Ah. Wuzi Tan. Of China, what do you have? You have truffles. What do you want for this? Iron horses? I can do that. No. Okay, now I think we've met everyone. I believe... are we the leaders? Okay, we're in accuracy, of course. You're gonna come down here. Choose production. Just get an amphitheater. Make a proposal. No. Arabia must have just found... who was it? Siam? Who knows? Let's get the science funding. Mate, who's gonna be angry? A lot of people. So we won't do that. We can get England a bit angry at us. They don't pose a huge threat. Genoa. That is fine. We do not care about you. Poor Portugal, being such stupid people. Economics. Okay. Braga? Keep exploring. Choose production. Where are we? Let's grab a zoo. St. Petersburg is in. We love the King Day. You're welcome, China. Ah, Smart Kata is the one that we had. Give a gift. We'll give 1,000 again. Make them firmly our allies. EJMA Castle. Ooh, a great scientist. Went to alert there. Yeah. You can construct another academy. You're paying an extra gold there. Workshop. Killed an English spy. They better not be conducting operations in my territory. Let's get granary. Help us grow a bit faster.
You have triumphed over us. The day is yours.
I forgive you for now. Okay. You are going to go out and build our thing there. Rostov, what do we want here? No, St. Petersburg first, I guess. Yes, we do need another windmill here, because you really suck at building things. Let's get a granary, help you grow a little bit faster. Hey, Ryder. We do not have time to go to war with Maria, who's on the other side of the world from us. Oh, now we have two places that need that. Okay. Let's attempt to get the Sistine Chapel. I'm not sure how fast we can get it. We can accept that. Oh, so that's how they're getting... That's how this place has been getting so much quick production. Because they've been clearing it, and so we've been giving them a small boost. Okay, we can do that. Where are you? You're over there.
In a trade agreement with England?
Slav has grown. I will be right back. 1 second. Sorry, had to sneeze and blow my nose. Okay, what trade route was plundered? Moscow and Damascus, all the way over there. We can't really do anything about that, which is annoying. Let's get an observatory. Novgorod, I expect you to be science-focused. So I guess the Grand Mesa counts as a mountain. Because it's giving us the science bonus. Isabella, getting in people's way. Good job.
Every
scientific theater.
Science has issued from a new audacity of imagination.
One second.
If you...
Okay, we're back. Okay, let's get up to fertilizer. Actually, I think we want industrialization first. Lexi, you are going to go spy on Beijing as a spy. Let's hope you don't get killed. What religion have we adopted? Mars isn't even on the list. That's too bad. But... what religion is that? That doesn't help me. You need a... stable? Okay, but what religion? Okay. It's Confucianism. Beliefs by religion. There we go. Follower. So we can build universities with faith? What can I buy? It said I had a faith purchase, right? What faith purchase did I get? None. Ugh, whatever. Game, you confuse me sometimes. Belempur doesn't want investors. Another one of my trade routes plundered. I'm not exactly happy. Okay. Maria. Okay, but I'm pretty sure she'd already told us that she was going to attack. So, whatever. Ah, we stole acoustics. No. They stole acoustics. And we killed a Siamese spy. Choose production. Public school. Oh, I forgive you for now. We need to turn you off of, avoid growth. There we go. Good, city connection. Yeah, a market would be helpful. Just three of them just disappeared. You can explore a bit more. A windmill. It's glove. Not able to purchase a workboat. Oh, as soon as it's our turn. Explore some more. Genoa, sugar, St. Petersburg wants sugar.
今天怎么样?
Thank you, China. You are most kind. We will purchase another workboat. And a stable. And next turn. Maria looks like she is getting knocked out of this game quick. Cargo ship, where are you going? Mecca. Get me some gold. Yeah, Navengard, you can do windmill. We don't have any interest in fighting our closest neighbor. Yeah, you can do that. That seems fair enough. Everyone's denouncing the Huns now. I think we're gonna go for a scientific victory, it seems like, with the amount of science that we've had. That seems to be the best possible way. Let's go to fertilizer now. This revealed coal, and there's coal up there. And there's coal up there, so I think we're gonna move over here and then up. Despite the fact that England may hate us for it. Upcoming session. They want the world religion to be Islam. That would not be beneficial to us, so we most likely will not. We will abstain from that. Public school, yeah. There's no wonder that I need to have build, is there? Ooh, Big Ben. Oh yeah, let's get Big Ben. And we want this as quick as possible, but that won't change it. Production focus doesn't change it. Next turn, we're gonna need a zoo.
John Henry said to his captain,
the anonymous ballad of John Henry, the steel-driven man. Okay. We just lost 25 gold per turn. Protecting places. Okay. Okay. You build a coliseum because we need happiness. Desperately need happiness. That was pitiful. Pitiful. You didn't go anywhere. Go to Mecca. Arabia, we're gonna demand that you cease spying on us. Just crush them. Ugh. You annoyance of a Carvel. I'm gonna get mobility for you. Oh, you. Oh, God. Ah, what do we want? We want navigation.
The winds.
Choose production. Let's just fill out these guilds. Just commit delegates. To an agent, that's good. Get a Colosseum and we're gonna purchase a windmill for you. There we go, 8 turns. More turns there. Gunpowder. Great merchant. To make another proposal. Did they pass? Oh, they both passed. Okay. Commit a proposal. Grateful! China will be grateful, so we'll do that. We want to get in China's good graces. Because they seem to be the overall leaders. Okay. Sidon. Yeah, we lost our Galias. Truffles to us. Iron to her. Horses to her. Both of them passed. Great person was born. Spanish.
Saludos.
Cease spying on us. You are a merchant again. Can we? Oh, no. I was hoping we'd be able to get a overview of what this person did. Is this... Do we have any trading posts in here? Here. Go replace that trading post. I am sorry that this is against you. I forgive you because you dropped your cross. Instruct a customs house, yes. Singapore, quest barbarians. Get a coliseum. I'm sorry, we have no interest in Isabella. Okay, you're welcome, Spain. You person who steals from us. There we go. From every mint and every other thing, science went up pretty greatly. Okay. So, Ufezi. We're gonna have to check where Ufezi is. Where is that? No. Ufezi's all the way back here, I think, right? Yeah. That's fine. What are we going for right now? Fertilizer. After fertilizer, I think we're gonna go straight for that. You build that, I'm just going to buy a zoo, I think. Yeah, buy a zoo. You have a zoo. You're good. You can buy one with faith. Okay, next turn we'll see. You only have 3 turns, okay. Next turn we should even out in happiness. And then I should be able to buy a zoo. There we go. What are you gonna make? You're going to go for a... bank. Yeah, bank. Purchase, and I'm gonna build, buy a zoo. Okay. Do we have... Okay. Sorry, my mouse is spazzing out. Here we go. Okay, 5, come up here. That worker should be good for a turn. Yeah. They want gems. We can't exactly give them to that. We can accept that.
Wherever we look, the work of a chemist has raised the level of our civilization and has increased the productive capacity of the nation.
We've completely eclipsed China. Industrial era, and what do they want? We're gonna purchase them a zoo, and they can get a lighthouse. Okay, I think that's it for today. Gonna save the game. Save. Okay, I'll see everyone tomorrow, same time.